Gotta win this game. Every game is a must win when you start off this poorly. 4 out of 6. Holy smokes. Did I just allow this? I did. Why did I allow it? I don't know. I never allow it. But I did here. Got buddy thinking at least. Now we're back to normal territory. Okay, we're just gonna castle, play fast. Play fast, play fast, play fast. Start calculating better. I've just become lazy at calculation in certain areas, which is not a good thing. Not a good thing at all, sir. He's thinking about knight b5, and I'm baiting it, but I don't know if it's good or not to bait. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. Hopefully. c4, I'm guessing. He's going to go c4, queen f3 stuff, or maybe just queen f3 right away. Yeah. It's fine. This looks good for white, if you ask me. Didn't want to go here and allow some dark squared tactics. Aldo, thanks for the prime. Was I baited? Was I jebaited? Where is my queen going now? Eh? Was that a trick? Trying to box my queen out? Let me think. My queen still has b4. Okay, I need some speed. I need some speed. Speed, speed, speed. I'll go here. I will. Hold for Dama. Do you want to trade queens? Music is this? Oh yeah, House of Cards. I can't have a draw. Fuck. This is driving me nuts, man. it's just I started so poorly. I can make a draw where I'm eliminated mathematically, and well, by not repeating, I end up losing like in two moves. But I don't know what I'm supposed to do at all. It's dead lost. But like, I can't repeat moves. it's like fucking awful. This is paying for sins from earlier. Very frustrating. I don't like fried chicken, Mattis. It's not a... I don't think that's a very interesting comment. I don't think I've ever had fried chicken on stream. It's like one of the few things I don't eat. I don't or eat KFC or Popeyes, like... I like pizza. Brutal. There's no fortress. You guys are funny.